All right, we're gonna do some more continuity practice here, which is the essential practice to get out from under our unbelievable self-deceit, thinking that somehow we're not free to choose what we want to experience. We're trying to deceive ourselves over this. When we practice the continuity problem, we can actually recognize our self-deceit because we're not so afraid anymore. So I say, I do not have a collapse problem. I have a continuity problem. The collapse problem, no value to me. Vision of oneness, totally valuable to me. It's the only value there is for me, the vision of oneness. I do not have a monster problem. I have a continuity problem. Monster problem, no value to me. Vision of oneness, total value to me, because it resolves the continuity problem. I do not have a brainwashing problem. I have a continuity problem. The brainwashing problem has absolutely no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I do not have a hive mind problem. I have a continuity problem. The hive mind problem has no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I do not have a terrible problem. I have a continuity problem. The terrible problem, it doesn't have any value to me whatsoever. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I do not have a vicious problem. I do have a severe continuity problem. The vicious problem doesn't hold any value for me whatsoever. The vision of oneness does hold all value for me, and only the vision of oneness has value to me. I do not have a terrifying problem. I have a continuity problem. The terrifying problem has no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I do not have a support problem. I have a continuity problem. The support problem has zero value for me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I do not have an imposed problem. I have a continuity problem. The imposed problem has zero value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I do not have a relentless problem. I do have a continuity problem, and that's the only problem that I have. The relentless problem does not hold any value to me. Only the vision of oneness holds value for me. I do not have a generated problem. I do have a severe continuity problem, and that's the only problem that I have. The generated problem does not hold the slightest bit of value for me. Only the vision of oneness holds value for me. I do not have a stuck problem. I have a continuity problem. The stuck problem does not hold any value for me. Only the vision of oneness holds value for me. I do not have a far-flung problem. I do have a continuity problem. The far-flung problem does not hold the slightest bit of value for me. The vision of oneness does hold value for me. Only the vision of oneness has value for me. There is no other value for me. I do not have a vast problem. I do have a severe continuity problem. The vast problem does not have any value for me. Only the vision of oneness has value for me. I do not have a social problem. I do have a continuity problem. The social problem holds no value for me. Only the vision of oneness holds value for me. I do not have a suicidal problem. I do have a severe continuity problem. The suicidal problem holds no value for me. Zero. Only the vision of oneness holds value for me. I do not have an inherent problem. I do have a continuity problem. The inherent problem has zero value. Only the vision of oneness has value for me. I do not have a reoccurring problem. I do have a continuity problem. The reoccurrent problem has zero value. Only the vision of oneness has value. I do not have a repetitive problem. I do have a continuity problem. The repetitive problem holds no value for me. Only the vision of oneness holds value for me. I do not have an external problem. I do not have any external problem. I have a continuity problem. The external problem does not have the slightest value for me whatsoever. Only the vision of oneness has value for me. Nothing else has any value for me. I do not have someone else's problem. I have a continuity problem. Someone else's problem doesn't hold any value for me. Only the vision of oneness holds value for me. I do not have a situational problem. I do have a continuity problem. The situational problem has no value whatsoever for me. Only the vision of oneness has value for me. Nothing else has the slightest value for me. Only the vision of oneness has value for me because it resolves the one and only problem that I have, which is the continuity problem. So this video is an example of how to practice the continuity problem with intensity, with focus, with determination, with will, with assertiveness, stating facts, just stating facts. And this is absolutely factual what we're saying. We do not have any problem except the continuity problem. That's the only problem we have. It's the only problem anyone has. There is no other problem whatsoever, period. And the vision of oneness totally resolves the continuity problem for everyone. There is no other resolution for it. Only the vision of oneness resolves the continuity problem. These are the declarations that we make. These are the declarations that enable us to fearlessly look and see the self the way we've deceived ourselves. Every single situation we have is because we have chosen that. There is no exception to that whatsoever. There is nothing else responsible for anything we're experiencing except our own choice, without any exception to that whatsoever. And we can only see that once we've practiced the continuity problem and we've lost the fear, we've diminished the fear, then we can declare the truth about our situation. Okay. Very, very great. This is the practice that pays off. All right, that's it for this video.